Lesson 4D, the National Map Download Manager Tool. In this lesson, you will learn how to download and install UGET. You will also learn how to use UGET to download data and maps from the National Map Download client using URLs saved as a text or CSV file. The Download Manager Tool was developed primarily to facilitate the process of downloading a large volume of data consisting of many files. Users have the option of downloading files directly from the National Map using the download client described in Lesson 4B. Again, this video describes how to use UGET to download files using URLs saved as text or CSV files from the National Map download client. View Lessons 4A and 4B in the National Map training catalog for instructions on how to use the application and downloading data. UGET is an open-source download manager application which supports many platforms. It is portable and can be downloaded for usage without installation. 7-zip is required for this application. Download and install the 7-zip 32-bit .exe file or 64-bit .exe file depending on your operating system. Create a UGET folder on your hard drive. Select Windows XP 10 without translations to download UGET. Click on the Download Latest Version button. Unzip the downloaded package file in the folder you created. And run the application by double-clicking on the UGET .exe in the bin installation folder. Now we are ready to create download files. First, let's search the National Map for 1-meter DEM products. View Lessons 4A and 4B in the National Map Training Catalog for instructions on using the application and downloading data. Clicking on Footprint or Thumbnail will show the product's location and extent in the map viewer. In the TNM download application, you have two save options for the URLs you want to download. The first option is to save the URLs as a text file, and the second is to save the URLs as a CSV file. The text file will only contain the URL for the downloads. The CSV will contain the download URL plus additional information about the product. Click Save as Text in the product view to download the entire list, and then transfer the list into your UGET folder. Click Save as CSV in the product view to download the entire list as a CSV file, and then transfer the list into your UGET folder. The other option you have is to save only specific products from the list by adding the products you want to the cart. Again, you can save download URLs in a text file or as a CSV file. Let's explore options for downloading the products using UGET. Start UGET and select File, select Batch Downloads and Text File Import. Use the left-hand pane to navigate to and select an input file and click OK. All URLs are automatically imported. Click Forward. Select the output folder as UGET and Runnable as the status. Click OK to start the download. To check download status, click All Status to view the status of all items. Three items are downloaded at a time. Click Active icon to view only the items currently being downloaded. You can pause and run the download of one or all of the files by highlighting the files and clicking on Pause or Run button in the toolbar. If you pause just the active files, another three will begin downloading. Finally, let's download the products using the CSV file. Open the CSV file saved previously. Select and copy all or some of the downloaded URLs from the spreadsheet. Copy the URLs from the downloaded URL column. The URLs will automatically import to the UGET clipboard. Click Forward. In some older versions, you need to select File, Batch Downloads, and click Board Batch after copying the CSV files. The UGET clipboard will then appear. Select the UGET output folder and Runnable for the status. Click OK. To check download status, click All Status to view the status of all items. Three items are downloaded at a time. Click Active to view only the items currently being downloaded. Go to your UGET folder to access the download files. The USGS does not assume responsibility for usage or functionality of UGET software for downloading data. More information about UGET can be found on the UGET website. In this lesson, you learned how to download and install UGET, and download data using UGET from the National Map Download Client using URLs saved as text or CSV files.